Three people are dead and six others recovering after a shooting in Seattle. It happened early yesterday morning at a hookah lounge. Those fatally shot include two men, 32 and 22, and a 30-year-old woman. Those injured range in age from 21 to 38. Five guns were recovered at the scene. No word yet on a suspect or anyone in custody.